You alright?
How are you?
Hello. What's your name?
My name's Rachel. I'm 26.
And what's your main goal?
To be a proper recording artist. I've sung since I'm 5 years old. Singing's literally my life. I don't want to do anything else.
I hear you.
It's my life. Sorry, I'm a bit nervous.
Have you been told that you're good?
Well, I've been told I'm good, but I know how you are, and whether you like me or not is a different story.
I'm only asking a question, Rachel.
I love it a bit, Simon, but whether you like me or not, Dil, that's the thing.
So who do you admire? Like, who are your idols?
I like R&B, soul, indie.
So you're like versatile.
Yeah.
Girls Aloud?
Oh, yeah, man. Oh, yes.
Yes.
I love that video.
Rachel, let me ask you a question. Tell me a little bit about you as a person.
I didn't have a good start in life. I got myself into trouble. I got involved with, be honest, drugs, prison, having kids early. And it's not till I had my fourth child, my third son. Yes, I've got 5 children.
How old's your oldest child?
13.
What?
In August, I know.
And how old are you, Rachel?
26.
What are you going to sing for us?
Amy Winehouse, No Good, but that doesn't mean I'm no good, I just like
that. Nothing wrong with that.
All right, then. Let me catch my breath, I'm a bit nervous, right?
Sing there.
Yeah, she's singing in there to Simon Cowell.
Meet you downstairs in a bar at home. Your rolled up sleeves and your skull t-shirt. You see, what did you do with him today? And sniff me out like I was Tanqueray. Cause you're my fella, my guy. Hand me a stellar and fly. By the time I'm out the door, you're tearing me down like Roger Moore. I cheated myself like I knew I would. I told you I was trouble, and you know that I'm no good.
Okay.
Sorry, I'm nervous here, you know. I feel like I've just flopped. My breath is not holding. I'm really sorry.
If that's your singing scene when your breath is whacked out, then boy, are we in for a shock when your breath's back, because that was outstanding.
Rachel, you've definitely got a talent. It's a bit of a rough diamond, you know, but you've definitely got something.
I don't think there'd be anyone that would try harder than you in the competition.
I will. I'll give it my 100. It's like, well, anyway.
Rachel, I have to say something to you. You know, you're very nervous.
Very.
But I absolutely love you.
Thank you.
Love this girl. I think you're fantastic. I think you are a total breath of fresh air.
Thank you, Simon.
Absolutely love you. Okay, Rachel, we've got to make a decision now. Louis, yes or no?
Rachel, I'm going to say yes.
Cheryl?
It's not even a question for me, it's a yes.
Danny?
Mm-hmm.
Rachel? My favourite audition so far is to you.